In the Philippines, Sumipro is operating all over Mindanao with a total of 12,000 hectares, which benefited more or less 24,000 families of workers, landowners, and growers, and still counting because we continue to expand. So I am Nestor Roble, the Banana Production Head of Sumipro Philippines. With me now is Deep John Simpliciano, the District Manager of NED. Today, we have the newly open area here in Lake Cebu, South Cotabato. One of the missions of Sumipro is to take care of the environment, take care of the community. Meron kaming medical mission, Brigada Eskwela, tree planting. Meron kaming mga students na we support by buying books, road development or road maintenance. So sa pag-maintain namin ng mga roads, we use this Caterpillar motor grader 120GC. So itong machine na ito, ito talaga yung nakatulong sa amin doon sa community at saka doon sa production din.
Itong Caterpillar motor grader 120GC ay malaking tulong sa production kasi number one is nababawasan yung mga rejects natin na saging na sana ay makuha sa production natin. Yung bruce mawala, tapos maglaki yung production natin at makukuha yung mga prutas natin galing sa farm patungo na sa packing plant.
Base po sa aking experience, easy to operate, madaling gamitin. Tapos variable horsepower.
Ano ibig sabihin ng variable horsepower?
Tipid siya, sir.
Mas efficient siya sa fuel compared to other brands.
Pag apak mo ng RPM, pag primera lang talaga yan siya. Hindi yan ang lagpas ng primera. Parang may control na siya sa kanyang...
Parang may sensor.
Opo. Emergency, meron tayo itong emergency shut off. Dito naman yung ano, OL, OL filter, or cleaner, maglinis ka. Drain plug.
At saka, hindi pa ko nakaranas ng downtime yung sa operation at bigla mag-shut off. Kung pag may sira o may downtime, madaling mahanap kasi yung alarm, ma-determine natin yung location through GPS.
Sa round table, meron siya parang ito sa ilalim. Pag yan ang masira, yan ang papalitan mo. Hindi madami sa lahat ba? Pag yun ang nasira, yun ang papalitan.
Yung maintenance is madali lang. Madaling tawagin yung Monarch kasi andyan, malapit lang sa amin. So they are very pumped in responding on what we need. Kung sino man ang gusto magbili ng motor grader, be sure that it could be a motor grader Caterpillar 120GC. Subok na namin to.
Effective and efficient. With me is our expansion engineer, Excel Segundo. So before, nasta-stack yung mga truck. Instead yung equipment namin, gagamitin sa ibang TBT, napipilitan kaming i-divert doon sa rescue. That was the big disadvantage nung wala pa kaming sariling equipment. Meron kami market demand. Doon namin binabase ang planting program namin. So importante sa amin yung timing. Kung hindi namin masunod yun, kung may mga delay sa land preparation, talagang madidelay yun yung production. Ang danger doon, kasi hindi lang kami ang supplier ng banana, ang daming competitors. Yung mga binili nating equipment, even talking to the operators, sabi ninyo is easy to operate.
Tama yung sinasabi mo, sir. Safe and friendly user. Quality, sir. Magaganda talaga yung mga parts niya. Motivate talaga yung worker.
So we will buy more equipment, grader, excavator, compactor to operate because we continue to expand. We don't want any more delays. Sumipro kasi, focus talaga kami sa quality ng product. So that's the philosophy to produce a quality product. It starts from the farm.